You're done. I told you there's no such thing as time travel. I'm cutting your funding.
Doors being slammed in my face never bothered me. It's the ones I've opened that keep me awake at night. Because I've succeeded. My time travel lab, disguised as a haunted house.
No, don't make me!
And I need more test subjects to finalize my work. Bring in the crowds. The portals are open. Subjects are being treated like a virus and being destroyed. I need more subjects. More. Erebus, it's about time. Travel.
Buy tickets at hauntedpontiac.com.
All right, so this is a special horror reaction vlog. I am here with...
What's that?
Tiffany. We're heading to...
Erebus, right?
Yeah. What's Erebus, Tiffany?
It's a haunted house.
Where at?
I don't have no idea where it's at.
Pontiac. Yeah, so...
It'll be lit with a capital
L.
G.
Yeah, okay. Anyways, did you find a song yet?
No. I'm looking for a certain song. I've heard it before, and it was like really late at night, and it's like this old like vampire song. So it was like really scary.
Who sings it?
I have no idea. It's some old guy. I think he's dead by now.
That's dark.
So, I don't know what this, I couldn't find the one song that I was looking for, but we're listening to Marilyn Manson. Ooh, Tainted Love. I like that song. But we're gonna listen to Cry Little Sister because I've never heard it before.
You're gonna cry after Erebus. Little Sister.
That's so weird.
Okay.
Is it shooting? Wait, no, that's a. Wait. His voice is so cool.
I know this song. The Lost Boys.
Check the Harry Potter sweater. It's swaggy.
Stay in the left three lanes.
Ready? One.
Wait. Can't do it yet.
Yeah.
There we go.
Right.
Take exit 16 on the left to merge onto MI-10 North toward I-696 West.
Shut up!
Everybody scream! Everybody scream!
I am the clown with the tearaway face!
Use the left lane to take exit.
Don't worry about it, we're just gonna drive by it.
And look at all the people in line for Erebus. I don't want them to see that I'm recording them.
Almost right.
Okay. Oh my god, that guy is gonna give us a ticket.
Put the camera right here.
I got you, fam. I got you, fam! I'm so excited. I might die. My hair is messed up.
Alright. What I'm gonna need you to do is I'm gonna need you to pay the man.
Okay, I gotta pay the man.
Good evening.
Good evening.
How you guys?
Good, how are you?
Good?
Yeah.
I'm happy the sun came back out.
Oh yeah.
It was getting a little nippy.
Thank you.
15 is your change. Just don't park right here in the middle like that douche.
Okay.
And yeah, have fun.
All right, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
He said a very bad word.
What, douche?
Yeah, douche.
You said douche. You said a very bad word, Tiffany.
You know what? I didn't know what that meant until I found out what it meant.
Good words.
Thank you.
All right, so for legal purposes, I cannot record inside the haunted house. I will record until we're in, but then I got her headphones. You guys will mostly hear us screaming and, well, her screaming.
Yeah, I'm gonna scream like a girl, so don't make fun of me.
It'd be weird if you scream like a man. So let's go get in line. I got these with a microphone.
You better not mess up my headphones.
I won't.
You're gonna buy me new ones.
Maybe I'll lose them in there and you have to go back in there after we get out.
That'd be cool. I can get a free, you know, me and Lindsay might be going to the Eloise thing.
Are you? I think I'm gonna do it too.
For real?
Yeah.
If we do, we should all go together.
I'm good.
Why?
Cause I wanna do my own thing.
You don't wanna go by yourself?
Yes.
What if I wanna come with you?
Nope.
That's disrespectful.
Huh?
That's disrespectful.
Then I wanna go by myself?
Yes.
No.
Because I don't want to, like, be like, ah!
You're going to be doing it in this place.
I know. But if they separate us, I might cry.
They're going to, Tiffany. They're going to separate us in this haunted house.
Oh, my God.
There's a room full of balls. Balls, like, ball pit. You know what I mean? Chuck E. Cheese.
I got you.
Okay.
Yeah?
I need to start a vlog channel. Second vlog.
Ooh, I didn't lock the car.
Boy.
I didn't lock the car. Yeah, you gotta use a porta potty, Tiffany.
Oh my god.
He has to use the bathroom too. So he's running for the bathroom.
Is that what we're going in?
No, we go in those lines. Erebus. Yo, you ready? You nervous?
Oh, yeah, I'm kind of nervous. Alright. Oh my god, I brought my phone if I lose it.
You got pockets, right? You're good.
I'll put it in my waistband.
Let's do this. We got this.
Because I don't want none of these clowns stealing my phone.
Clowns? Who said there's clowns?
I think there's going to be clowns.
There's clowns.
That means Zepp.
What does that mean?
Led Zeppelin. The band.
The Zeppel?
The Zeppel. You know what these are? These lines are on the wall? That's every soul that died in here.
Really? It's a lot.
That's a lot of people that died.
I thought they were like sketch marks.
That's actually the devil's fingerprint.
Oh my god, his finger's really big.
Yeah, I'm telling you.
You're telling me?
Telling you.
Where's God at?
This is... God's not behind this. God's like the nun.
What?
She may get down. God ends here.
What are you expecting out of this experience?
To not be afraid of anything. Because I'm an OG from the D.
From the D.
Yeah. That's what I said.
He said E.
I said there.
Oh, okay. Let's go.
Anyways, I might die. So if I die, I love every one of my family. And I love Camila Cabello.
Okay. No, I think we're good. Keep going, Tiffany.
Why do you have this person? Oh, turn off.
Tiffany, how you feeling?
I feel really ready to go.
Are we ready to go? I think we're ready, Tiffany. Time to go in. Sorry we're going audio, for I can't record, so here we go.
You're going in! No, was that bad?
How do you feel? You're like hugging my arm.
Stop it, bro. Hi! Go. I'm gonna get you. You're right. Dang it, I'm here! Oh no! Oh no, 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 no!
Go on.
I'm so scared right now.
All right, Tiffany, you ready? You're kind of choking me with my shirt. Tiffany, you're choking me.
No.
You see that toilet? Is that scary?
No.
Bunch of dead bodies everywhere, Tiffany.
Alright.
Who's that?
Time to play s'mores, and you guys are my marshmallows!
Okay.
Squish them in the walls!
What?
Bro! No! Oh, my leg! My leg got stuck! Go!
No, it's not a wall. Walls on top.
Do you guys want to see something cool?
Yeah.
Are you sure you want to see something cool?
I don't want to see anything.
Yes, you do!
Something cool!
Once you go past that, that's when it happens.
I'm sorry.
It's fine.
Does this scare you?
Yeah, it scared me.
We're walking the wrong way.
We are?
We're parked behind us.
We should. No, we should keep walking this way.
Why?
Because I want to walk around. It's hot.
Fear Finder Halloween tour guy?
That was pretty cool. I thought it was going to be scary though.
It doesn't be scary. You're screaming the whole time.
I know. I'm just glad they didn't chase us.
They did a little bit.
They did a little bit.
That building?
Yeah.
I don't think we can, Tiff.
Why not?
I think it's our apartments or something. Or work office or something.
Don't you think you could go climb to the top of it?
You probably could, but I don't know if you're allowed.
Okay.
Hands up, hold children's sensor.
What if it's first? Look at how dirty my shoes got in there.
They got really dirty. Want to do something extra scary?
What?
You want to walk down the alleyway?
Heck yeah!
This is where bad stuff happens, Tiffany.
Live life.
YOLO.
You know how many people probably get robbed in this alley?
Great, Tiffany. As we're walking down the alley, you mentioned that.
Yo! I got 100 G's!
Tiffany, shh, don't tell people you have on your cheese.
She's pulling that one probably. Wait, I want to do stop it. My adrenaline is still like,
What is this? I'm... That's kind of creepy. There's like a...
Then you walk down the alley. In the middle of where are we? Pontiac?
Pontiac.
And, this is the second, Pontiac, right?
Yeah. The other one was like 3 years ago. So Tiffany just dared me to look inside a garbage can. And I looked inside a garbage can.
No, there's like a dead body in there.
Why would there be a dead body in there? What's in there? I don't know what's in there.
What if you just see a dead body in there?
Then I'd be running, Tiffany. Then I'd be running. Alright, let's get out of this alley. What are you?
How's the feeding skulls?
Skulls?
That's pretty cool.
Alright, so we are back from Erebus. What'd you think?
Whew, it was pretty intense, you know? Pretty dope. I got my devil ears. They guided us. I'm so glad I got these because there was parts where it was dark and you couldn't see anything. And I turned these on and you could kind of see. So, it's pretty fun. See, I told you those headphones are good. It's pretty intense.
All right. Ready to go home?
No. I need some water. I'm thirsty.
Okay. All right.
Took some pretty dope Photoshop, photo shoot pictures, not Photoshop. But you should
hit the subscribe button. Follow me on everything.
Yes, follow him. On everything.
There's, I don't know what else is everything. Maybe my other channels. So yes. Follow her on, you don't have nothing to follow on, right?
I do have Snapchat, but I don't want them to have my Snapchat. Don't add me on Snapchat.
So hit that subscribe button. I'll see you next time on her reaction. Maybe you'll see her face again in the next video.
I'm gonna die.
So, yeah. Peace out.
I'm gonna wait to listen to some Camila Cabello.
No, we're not.
Yes, we are.
No. Yeah. No, we're not.
Trying to make a change, but the chains only bring me.
What are you doing?
I broke the chain.
Chains only bring me home in the night.